off and running the under 16 mid for by 300 meters. Magdalena College Boca. Could be Christian Academy, we're not sure. But it's Magdalena College Boca and rising sizes as they make the handover. The athletes are getting close. City Rising Stars. City Rising Stars doing up good work down the back. Just going outside of Magdalena College and Boca. And it's gonna come away from them. But the athletes are very close. This is quite interesting. It is quite interesting because Boca and Magdalena College beginning to accelerate. It is going to get close. It is going to get close. Keep your eyes inside there. St. Patrick's. City Rising Stars. Going on the outside. It's heading now. Look inside there on the track. He goes on the outside. Here comes Boca, Magdalena College. Magdalena College under some pressure. And City Boca. This is getting interesting. City Boca. City Boca. Let's see how many final handover. There they go. Oh, that's a great run from City. Here comes Boca. Magdalena College is there. And this is the final lap in the four by three on the 16. It's still City. City Rising Star. It's still City Rising Star. Boca, Magdalena College making a move. Magdalena College still has some to offer. Still there is something to offer. Who is gonna do it? Well, it's all over. Magdalena College has to settle for two.